What up, guys? We are about to hit Highway 18.
It's a beautiful day, about somewhere in the 70s with weather. Check engine light still on? Yes, it is. Oh, thank God, my music turned on. Oh, my notifications are not silent. Great. This is freaking awesome. Just come out here and ride. There it goes. People. How'd that feel?
Good. The bike is definitely stiff, but the bike feels really good, buddy.
That's solid. Damn, I'm fucking peeling my ass off.
What a way to end the video.
Huh?
What a way to end the video.
I know, right? That shit looks crazy. Look at the lineup. Jeez!
You know those dips where the reflectors are?
Yeah.
I touched my knee once and it was in that dip and it fucking almost...
Oh my gosh! I caught one of them. I could feel it on the tires and I was like, yeah, I gotta stay away from that.
Yeah, I came out of a left-hander. I had traction control off and I came out of the left-hander second gear and if I just... Ooh, straight out of the fuck! I haven't ridden on street tires in years.
Yeah. I'm not the biggest fan of Q4s either.
No. Online and people were like, they're pretty good tires. 10 minutes. That's all it took for us to get up here.
It took us 10 minutes to get up here? Sweet. Down seems so much faster.
It does. But it's a lot. It's so much fun too.
I know. Let's get it again, boys. You know, we just want to run it. We're not like trying to win any trophies. was awesome. Damn, that's stuff.
Mike feels pretty good.
He's rolling. I saw you pop it up. I saw you.
A little bit. I'll do a couple another if you want to go up and down again.
Yeah.
We came down in under 8 minutes.
In under 8 minutes we got down compared to 10? That's decent.
That's,
you out?
That's me. You guys were ahead of me by a bit.
Yeah. You were rolling pretty hard, bro.
Me?
Yeah, you look good.
Bro, did you see my rear end get...
No. You gotta be smooth. Probably boogering. Oh yeah. Oh, that's nice. Oh, we're getting pretty far over. Damn.
Feel my tire.
There you go. Oh, Bob. You ready?
Alright, boys. Ride safe.
Deuces. Get the work safe.